Just think. Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the
open
they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Charlatans! All of them! I'm telling you, Bats. Now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died.
Calm down. I'm trying to save lives here.
I will not calm down! I've had enough of your prodding and poking, locking me up with these maniacs!
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me. Looks bad out there, doesn't it? The Knight's army is all over Gotham.
I can handle it.
I hope you're right. This is insane.
No, this will not do. There's no way you're sticking us in here, Brucey. It'll be like some awful sitcom. Two wacky roommates, one quarantine cell. I know comedy, Bruce. This'll get old fast. I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker! So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Huh? Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
On Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
Thank you. plan B. And you know what? I bet there's a plan C waiting if we don't work out. You put it like that, I want to be plan C.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Fought hard, Batman, but your search for the cloudburst is just beginning.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. Radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Permit. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
He did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these guys!
he's okay.
Where is he?
Over here.
Let's be quick.
Guy's out cold. Bat hits hard.
Bullet hit harder. Bring him on. Leave him. We need to look out for his...
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Was enough.
time to take out the missile launcher.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold up, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Seriously, he heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers. Let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of the weapons.
Busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
There's a proving. Beneath Chinatown, Batman, a crucible in which your mind and body will be put to the test. And you're not there! Not.
Strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
Who's things?
Good, I tell you, Colt. Why am I here?
apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose them!
Cliff's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
Told you I could shake him.
So much for the bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Should be stuck on guard duty.
Wait to spend some of this damn money.
parts of Burke.
That's being rhetorical.
You been sleeping with a dictionary or something?
Prime looting to be done out there.
Yeah, well, be sure to put in a complaint when the boss comes back.
Just saying.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. Imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Opera has been heard in the north of Founders Island. It could be the missing piece of information we need to apprehend this madman.
Magical powers? We'll find her asteroid killer.